it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun.
Classic style.
Blazing days, banging nights.
Rubber.
Wild parties and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
Warren, I left that thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. Would you say something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Thank you.
Boss, the local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here. Okay, and what should I call you? Okay, great. So I'll call you Kieran. Hey, Kieran. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon Festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one, let you loosen up. I said easy, not boring. Warren. Pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose!
What a way to start the party! Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Hey, Kieran. Your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar.
Turn left.
There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, bear right. Right. In 400 meters, bear left. Keep left.
Nice work. Let's get them signed up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans we'll attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
100 meters, bear left. Keep left.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car. The Ute. As Australian as they come. And perfect when you're racing and you need somewhere to keep your camping gear. Mustang, nice. Biggest engine by cubic centimeter wins. You'd be surprised how often that strategy works. You see a lot of JDM cars out here. Not a lot like this one, obviously. I knew it'd be that one, the way your eyes lit up when you saw it. How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker and let's see what we can find. I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists. But it's your call, boss. Who will it be? Pulse it is. I'll get the deal signed. Who's next? Horizon Bass Arena. Consider them signed. BPM are as good as RPM, right?
Thank you. conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start.
All right, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition. Boss, no cheating. Plenty more to come, I hope. You were quite good at racing cars. Did you know that?
Hey Kieran, I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon Tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity? Great. If you need me again, just press down on the D-pad. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
Danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer.
have arrived at your destination. Still alive, boss? Excellent. They love that one. I'll tell the scouts to find more. Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company. Circuit race. All asphalt route, specified number of laps. Sounds simple enough? Exhibitions are big with the fans. So are skill chains. Remember, they don't just want you to win. They want you to do it in style, too. That you'd win that one, boss.
Hey,
You'll earn fans for completing PR stunts. I've set you a route to the nearest PR stunt. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Zones. Turn in hard and use your e-brake to drift as far as you can between the flags. You have arrived at your destination. If you drive backwards or go outside the flags, it doesn't count. Try again, no cheating.
What did you think? Not bad, huh? Those were my idea. Fans don't come to Horizon to cheer for traction control. The bigger the stunt, the better. See if you can turn your one star into two.
You'll earn fans for completing bucket list challenges. I've set your route to the nearest incomplete bucket list challenge. In 100 meters, keep right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Kieran. The Horizon bucket list is where we get a bit existential. If this was your last day on Earth, imagine what you'd drive and what you'd do in it. Then, take the car I've left for you and do it. You're welcome.
Bucket list events are great for PR and attracting fans. And good for the soul too, I reckon. Time to move beyond Byron Bay. We have people coming from north, south, west, or even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon. I need your call on the second festival site. I've marked a couple of potentials.
Surfer's paradise. Skyscrapers, city streets, and tight urban racing. And apparently the waves aren't bad either. Or the outback. Red sand, blue sky, perfect off-road terrain, and snakes that'll kill you if you even slow down for a second. Horizon Surfer's Paradise. I can set everything up and get the party started. Feel free to stick around here and arrive fashionably late.
This is Horizon Online. In Horizon Online, coming first isn't everything. Make it clean, make it stylish, make it look good, and you could earn as much XP as the bloke out in front. You've got three ways to play. In Online Adventure, we'll set you up with a bunch of great events all over the country. You and your friends can get straight into the action. All you have to do is drive. Online Free Roam lets you choose your own adventure. We'll turn you and your mates loose on this wide open land. Take some cars out of the garage, run events, tick off the bucket list, or just roam till the sun goes down. And now, for the first time, you can play a Horizon campaign in co-op. Work with your mates to make Horizon Australia the biggest Horizon there's ever been. And everything you do in co-op still counts in your solo campaign. So don't be shy.
At your destination.